All enzymes are technically bio, but bioenzyme and ecoenzyme, in particular, these two terms are currently being referred to this particular enzyme, which is a catalyst that breaks down protein and therefore helps in cleaning, it helps in fertilizer, helps in many other uses, which are primarily made from citrus and other vegetable peels. One part of jaggery, three parts of citrus peel, and 10 parts of water. If you take any container and use the same container and use it for, you know, one part, three part, and 10 part, it works. Put two parts of the orange peel, just a little dry, and one part of the lemon peel. Put one cup of jaggery. Put 10 parts of water. Put a tape on top and write today's date. And do this opening once a day, every day. You can see the bubbles forming. So every day as you open and more it decomposes, you can see the bubbles. This continues for 3 months to the date at least. So don't put it in direct sunlight. Then take this concentrate and then dilute according to your need and use it. Soap nut if you take, usually use either boil it, cool it and use it by taking the pulp. Or you can soak it, not boil it, let it, you know, soak it down. And then you take it out the pulp and use it. This cloudy part is a good shampoo material. It is also a good any other washing material. Like if you want to, you know, wash your jewelries and this and that, it's a very good material for that.